Good afternoon. Welcome to the dog resort. We're going to call that the puppy resort right now. This puppy has a life of a 5 stars. Anyway, here we are. Today we're going to show you what we feed our puppy with. We're completely ready. We have our food, of course, and we have our little set for our the boy, for the girls. And for the boy, we have everything ready, so we are going to pass to the recipes to tell you and show you what we give to our puppy until about 5 weeks old or 5.5 weeks, 6 weeks, depending on how they're doing. Mommy had a big talk with me last night, and she said that she had it. So it's time to move on. So the first recipes we're doing with raw diet. Because, like you know, the puppies, while they eat one, they what comes in one hole come back down very fast by the second one. So it limited the pooping. So we have our machine. The little thing is a miracle. So we put some food right here. About that, I mean, about half of it. Not very precise. Then I have some goat milk, and we're going to put some goat milk about to cover it because it has to be relatively more liquid, cannot be too firm yet. We will go the firm day by day. We will add a little bit more that is the food become firmer, but for the first meal, we invert that here and just wait. The miracle is going to happen. So we wait like 2 minutes. We're waiting. And here we are. That machine is a fantastic machine. Here we go. So we have our food. We look if by any chance you need a little bit more stirring. No, I think is okay. I think it's okay, so we're going to be ready for our puppy. So we're going to start by the boys. Oscar is always the one who opened the show. So we're going to put a little bit for Oscar right now. And we'll be ready for another girl, but we're going to be Marigold. Okay, so that is our first step. And inside here, we put some water. We introduce to water. Voilà, we have our burping pad and our bib. So stay with us and see how they're going to do. Here we are. That is part two. Oscar is our first. Oh, Oscar hit the spoon, is nothing in it. So I don't think so. We are getting trouble here. So we take a little bit of food, Oscar. Are you going to get it? Oh, Oscar. Oscar screaming because he said, "Where is my food?" Oscar. Oscar, Oscar is right there. It's right there. Oscar, Oscar. Oh, Oscar panicking. Okay. Panicking. No, the food, I'm sorry. It was empty. I swear it's full now. Oh, okay. I think Oscar getting the drift here. Oh, I'm going to put that here. So, here my little Oscar is a very good eater. Oh. Like you said, you see I'm ready because this one can be very dirty. Woo, Oscar's doing so well. Woo, let's see if he go on. Oh, Oscar, the food. No. Okay, no, okay, Oscar. So let's see if he will go on the pen. Yay! I think Oscar is a natural. Oscar graduate. He's a lab. Nah. Oh my goodness, Oscar. And I don't have too much on me. Ooh. Okay. Wow. They like my mixture. So now we're done. About a little water. Let's do the water. Come on. Oh. No, it's no food in water here. Come on. Water. Yeah, we do water too. Bravo, Oscar. Bravo, Oscar. Okay. I'm sorry, I have to bend over. But now it's time to burpee. To burp the dog. The baby baby whoopee. So my baby peeing. Oh, burp. Let's burp. Let's burp. Oh. Oh, let's burp. He's waiting for more. He doesn't want to burp. He wants to eat. Woo-hoo! Oscar is getting very excited. Bravo, Oscar. I'm a lab, and I like to eat. We have a little girl now. So, I suppose it's Marigold. I mean, we didn't mark them too much yet, so but we will very soon. So we do the same thing with Marigold. Marigold seemed to be interested. Oula, oula. Okay, I think it's good. We're doing well. Your baby's doing very well. We have Mama here who's looking at the situation. Yeah, it's okay. You want a piece, like Mama? Okay, very good. A little thing for Mama too. And Marigold, another one. Marigold, and we don't. Oh, Marigold and all those things are ready to eat. Oh yeah, good job, good job. So now we're going to see if she can go on a little ball. Ooh, I think we have no problem with these labs. We are going to have another graduate, and we are going to do that with all the puppies to see if they like the consistency like I made. And if they understand how to eat, and I think we have winners here. She's eating very well, and she's a lab. Are you very proud of your baby? Are you proud of your baby? You're very proud of your baby. They become real labs now. Today, these baby are Labradors. Okay, we done, mommy. Why you don't clean up? Yeah, clean up. Mommy's a dishwasher. Let's clean up. Very good. Okay. Now, oh, she wants more. Okay. So, a little bit of water. Woo! Oh, look at the water. She said that is not milk. It's not milk. She's a drinker. Okay. Oh, we are going to dirty, 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 dirty. And again. They want more. They don't want to burp. They want to eat. Burp, burp, burp. Burp, burp, burp. Burp, burp. Burp, burp, burp. I don't want to burp. I want to eat. Look at okay, you start by the puppy. Okay. Hello, here we are. So we work very hard, Pat and I, to introduce the food to these puppies. And now, here they are. They had a bumpy ride. A basket of babies. So we are going to take the puppy now. And we are going to, like I call, plug them in. Okay, let's see our two first contestants. And introduce them with no paw. No paw. No paw. Okay. Ooh, yes. Okay. It's a question to make them understand. It's not the ball. Yeah. Okay. I take two more, and we have two stations. So we're going to make sure that they understood that it's food here. Okay, it's our first time. Okay. And I keep the head until they understand they can lick. Voila. Voila. We have a fast learner and you have a slow learner. So that is four of them. So I'm going to wait a little bit. I think this one has enough because, you know, lab over and I put them on their exercise pen. So when I see that, I feel that they ate enough. It's their first meal. And they don't need to eat too much of that food. That food fill up. So we have another one here. Oh, need a little bit more. So I'm to introduce a little bit more here. Very good. This one is almost, she's a little bit smaller, so I'm going to let her plug a little bit more here. I feel like she needs a little bit more. Okay, very good. We're doing very good so far. So, okay, she's full too. You can see I'm full. So I'm going to, you have a friend, you need to cry. My little one here too, she's full. She's looking very nicely. And then we go back again on the basket. And we are going to take two more. And we're going to turn the bowl a little bit. And again, plug the face in. Voila, this one is finished too. So she's away. Et voila. So now, they need some, need a little bit more help. I mean, it's the first meal. And I'm going to get the two another one. And Oscar is here. And this one waiting so nicely. My puppy, I think, used to have a crazy mama, me. Okay, come on, Oscar. You did very well on your, Okay, Oscar, he's right there. Holy, okay, come on. Okay. But no, Oscar is this way. Very good. Very good, Oscar. We're doing very well, Oscar. Come on, Oscar. Very good. Very good. They need a little bit of time. Okay, I would prefer you not put your paw in it. Very good. Okay, here we are, Oscar. Yeah, Oscar. And we have one here. Look, his paw. What a smart little dog. You have a lot of there. Oscar needs some room. Okay, very good. Okay, we're doing very well. I'm going to scoop a little bit near them. And they're maybe going to finish. And see if we're getting the food. Oh, Oscar is not finished. You're not finished, Oscar. Try again. I didn't see you doing a lot. Come on, Oscar, no paw. Yeah, okay. Very good. We're doing very well on that station here. Okay, so this one feels very, very fat. Mmm. Ooh. A little bit of food. Okay. Oscar, come on. I give you last chance here. Come on, Oscar. And I put the ground is very, is not slippery, okay? Because they need traction at this age. They have no traction. So I make sure that when the puppy needs to push you, he's on the ground, that it's very, very, it's not slippery. Okay, this one is absolutely huge. That was a good one. Ah. Put them over there. Oh, Oscar is going on. And here, another one too. Full. Oh yeah, I know, life is so bad. And we have Oscar with the last one to eat. And he's doing well at it. Okay, Oscar. I don't want you to overstuff yourself because they still have mommy, okay? So, good afternoon. Today, welcome to the Puppy Kitchen, the Puppy Recipes, the Puppy Food Recipes. It's our first day. We are going to introduce real food to this puppy who need food.